here we go. This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Oh, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our show. Out elbow smash. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Super kick finds the mark. Harsh impact.
What a DDT.
Man, good night.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Great offense by AJ Styles.
Wicked body shot. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Velveteen Dream stays in this match, and the hopes that the ring announcer will soon say his name. Spinning back fist.
I'll take it.
Kick.
For the first time tonight, AJ Styles is looking to fly.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Look out here.
But no, he lets him out.
Ready for takeoff. Continue.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even crashes to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Once again, AJ Styles showing everyone why he's phenomenal.
Ooh-wee.
Xavier Woods showing that technical side. Boom! Right between the eyes.
Such a debilitating neck breaker.
Suplex! That's gotta be it. Dream pops the shoulder up too soon. Xavier Woods connected with a good shot there.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Here we go.
Diving.
Look at this. You gotta love the lowdown. Up into the pin. Dream pops his shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Ooh-wee. A striking blow. He breaks the pin. Changing plans here. action.
Check out Dilty Wood's offense.
Wow, Dilty Wood sure knows how to get into an opponent's head. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. Look at
I'm a little iffy on why. That would be a good decision.
Rainmaker DDT. And shoulders are down.
And AJ Styles powers out.
There's a reason AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment, folks.
Lightning fast reflexes. It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
The face that runs the place is getting his opponent's head now.
AJ Styles looking to fly all the way for the top. Too fresh. Really just laying it in. Back in the ring again. Not looking good right now.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Hey, Xavier Woods, too quick that time.
Oh, look out. Beautiful.
Xavier Woods looking like he might take all the way from the top rope.
And he stops the count. Lucky him.
Bonus himself right now.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Oh, snap, suplex, very effective.
Jump right to the midsection.
Oh, right to the back.
He's going for it all.
Broken, keeping him.
The schoolboy might do it here.
He goes for the cover.